gentlemen, I want you to go wild and crazy, one of my favourite acts on the circuit. Please welcome the fantastic Mr. Glenn Wall, ladies and gentlemen!
They know racism is wrong, but they don't mind doing it for a country, you know? And then they meet me, and they're ready to hit me with a barrage of shit because they think I'm an American. And then they find out I'm Canadian and everything's lovey-dovey. Until they ask me a question in French and I can't answer it, and I go right back being American. Being Canadian, we've made fun of Americans for years and years and years. And, you know, everyone's just sort of started jumping on board now. But so that's why we're really good at it. But it goes too far sometimes. Like, you're just like having like a fun time teasing America, and then, you know, like they're hanging out with Muslim people for the first time, and they're like, yeah, we hate them too, yeah, we hate them too, we should kill them! Nobody has to die. Like, did you know that America sends a senator, the Senate General, the envoy every year to Holland to get him to try to change their drug laws? And every year the Dutch are so cool. Just sit there and go, fuck off. But the whole concept of heaven and hell is a little weird, you know? Like, the old Pope, when asked about heaven and hell, not the new Pope, not the guy who used to play Cliff from Cheers. Oh, I was so excited when I heard Cardinal Ratzenberger was going to be the new Pope. I thought, is he going to play it like Cliff? Or come up with a new wacky character? Or just play it as himself? But in the end, it turned out to be just a Nazi. Oh. I was born Christian. Bop! I was born and then told about one religion, so I picked it. The gay people should be quite flattered about the religious' beliefs of them. Does the religious all believe that God controls everything? He makes everything? He can fight anything!
Except his urge to make gay people.
Out of all the shit that's wrong with the planet, you want to hang me on the hook for being a seal killer? I didn't personally kill any seals, and even if I had,
you don't know what they're like.
Horrible little beast.
I've really enjoyed talking to all of you. You've been fantastic. And when it comes out, you'll have to buy one.